Coronation Street, Simon Barlow star Alex Bain, 16, splits from pregnant girlfriend, 16. Coronation Street's Simon Barlow star Alex Bain appears to have split from his pregnant girlfriend after she spoke out on Facebook. Levi Selby, 16, was revealed to be expecting her first child with the ITV soap star, also 16, back in May. Earlier this week, she shared a picture of an ultrasound scan, hinting in the caption that the couple had gone their separate ways. "Me and my little girl from now on," she said. "Can't wait to start my life with her." Her friends were quick to comment on the upload, with one saying, "Don't need no one else, you'll be a great mama to that little princess. It's all gonna be okay, sick," another wrote. "Don't waste any sleep over it, 'cause it's not worth the stress. The baby can feel what you're feeling and she doesn't deserve it. Neither do you. Always here if you need to talk. Sick." Express.co.uk has contacted a representative for Alex asking for comment. Alex has played Simon on Coronation Street since 2008. The young actor has won awards for his portrayal of the schoolboy over the years. He is thought to have been in a relationship with Levi since April last year, when they first announced their romance on Facebook. Levi announced her pregnancy on the social media site earlier this year, uploading a snap of a scan. She also revealed her due date, writing, 8th December, alongside a baby emoji and pink and blue hearts. At the time, a source told The Sun, GCSE student Alex had been telling everyone he was going to be a dad for the first time. "Alex has been telling everyone he's going to be a father," the insider revealed. "He isn't keeping it a secret. It's hard to tell if he's happy about it or not, but he's definitely not ashamed of it. But some people have been saying how young he is to be having a baby," they continued. "It's only happened to one other person at his school in recent years, so it is pretty shocking." The source said Alex, who was in the throes of his exams at the time, was probably just aiming to get through his exams so he can concentrate on his acting. "And now he's having a baby," they added.